Hi guys, how are you doing? So what mother wants? I want to keep my baby busy in some activities so I can get the chance to do some other work. I guess most of the mothers wants the same. Now in this video, we'll be talking about the painting activity. So why painting activity? What are the reasons to choose this activity, as this is a very messy activity? Yes, this activity is messy, but it not only adds fun but also develop the gross motor skills and fine motor skills of your baby. As a parents, we all teaches letters and numbers to our baby. Yes, it's good because it helps the left side of the brain, but this painting activity helps in developing the right part of the brain, which is the creative part, and hence it helps in developing the color recognition and the eye coordination activity of the baby. So it also builds self-confidence in a baby. Your child also develop the base of different sensory experience at this age. For example, how it feels to touch the paper with his finger painting, or how it feels when she moves brush across the papers. It helps in experiencing the world around him. This activity is very messy. So where to perform this activity? You have to perform this activity at a place which can be cleaned very easily. You have to assign a dress to the baby, so you always use that dress to perform this activity, or you can use a bib around his neck. Now what if the colors are toxic to the baby? Yes, artificial colors are very toxic to the baby. Please keep your baby away from it. But yes, you can use natural homemade colors which are safe for your baby.